Down comforters come in different styles and sizes. One size of the down comforter cannot work for everyone, hence there are different sizes to choose from. The size of a comforter that you need is mainly determined by the size of your bed. For you to know what size of a down comforter that you need, you should first determine the size of your bed. However, depending on your taste, you might choose to buy a down comforter that is bigger than the size of your mattress, or you might also want a smaller down comforter. Bedding size chart. Crib, 28x52. Twin, 39x75. Twin XL, 36x80. For family sized bed we have full, 54x75. Queen, 60x80. King, 76x80. Cal King, 72x84. As much as there are many factors to consider when purchasing a comforter, the very first thing that you should have at the back of your mind is the size of your bed. Then you can consider other factors. If you are using a duvet cover for your down comforter, then you should ensure that the size of your comforter is bigger than your duvet cover. It is advisable that the additional size of the comforter should be about -+2 maximum. The reason as to why your comforter size should be larger than your duvet cover is because the duvet shrink. In addition to that, since duvets are made of cotton, the more you wash them, the more they decrease in size. Hence if your duvet cover is, for example, 80x80, then your down comforter size should be 82x82. Take note also that some stores might be selling promotional down comforters which are smaller in size, hence you should double check the size of the down comforter either with the customer service desk or the bedding catalog. The size of the down comforter is determined by its length and width measurements in inches. Usually, when you buy a comforter from a store, the store will also sell you the duvet cover. However, you should take care to purchase a duvet that fits in the comforter as explained above. In many cases the store will not follow the -+2 rule for proper sizing, hence it is your duty to apply this rule when you are purchasing a comforter and a duvet cover. If you want to select an excellent down comforter, ensure that you consider the size, fill and weight of the down comforter before you buy. This is due to the fact that if you buy the wrong down comforter, you are likely not going to get what you are looking for, comfort in sleep.